if you knew this game was fixed, then how come you went along with it?
Are you joking? That was the only thing about the game that held any challenge for me, Samuel.
Okay, so you knew it was fixing it. You went ahead and played. I say that I won fair and square. You owe me 1 week's salary. Come on, bud, and don't leave out any of those little zeros there.
All right, you are, Sam. I must preface this by saying that in order to keep my tax bracket low, I am a corporation, and the nominal salary I pay myself as president of that corporation is $1 a year, which means that my weekly salary after taxes is one penny.
One penny. Sam, you used all this electronic paraphernalia to cheat, and what did it get you? One penny. And you, Robin. You take the one day off that you've had in years, and what do you do with it? You spend the whole day fighting over one penny. And what about me? You take the one day that I have always dreamed about, and you turn it into the most depressing, pathetic day of my life. Oh, Woody, I'm sorry. I had fun with you. Look what you did!
You know, you're right, Rebecca. I've been acting like a fool. You see, for one moment, I actually lost control of that competitive edge which built my empire. Yeah, I apologize.
And what did you learn, Sam?
Well, I learned this. Not that much fun to play games if all you're worried about is winning or losing. I'm sorry that we ruined your day like that. I guess I said a lot of childish things there, Robin. I'm sorry. You're a good sport. Let's just call it even, shall we?
One, two, three, four, I declare a thumb war.